What's going on, Kit Kat?
Tonish.
Yeah.
Can you hang out with me and hubby at Lucky Plucker for a little bit? And maybe some other friends like Nunu and Brooklyn for no particular reason?
Now?
What do you mean now?
Now.
Why not? We're just friends hanging out.
Now. Why would I want to hang out with Nunu? She just fucking tweeted my nudes.
Wait, she tweeted your nudes?
She literally fucking like exposed me. She tweeted my nudes.
What?
She literally leaked my nudes.
You're naked in that? Oh my god, I didn't need to know that. Oh my god.
She literally leaked my nudes.
Oh.
How could she do this to me? How could she do this to me?
Wouldn't After this be everything. A great time to confront her? I don't think she knows that she did that. I think we should go to Lucky Plucker.
I don't know if I can do this.
Okay.
Sure, come pick me up.
Okay.
But then Zell has to come.
Okay, perfect. I'll have hubby bring a four-door.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Wait, where are you?
My rooster.
All right. Yep. Okay, pick Denzel and Tonish up at Roosters. Okay.
I hate my life. What's up, Nunu?
Okay. I'll see you after then. All right. What's up?
Why are you leaking my nudes on Twitter?
What?
Don't act like you don't know. I seen you tweet my nudes.
I'm not tweeting no nudes.
Right. Why'd you do that?
You were walking around like that voluntarily, Tony. Should we grab some
Why
lunch?
Are you tweeting my nudes?
Come on, my treat. Let's go. Let's get some lunch.
Yeah, let's go. Let's get some food. Let's go, Tony.
Yeah, I'm pretty hungry.
All right, fine.
Oh, me too. Let's go.
We don't have chicken, you know. We only have sides and drinks.
Here, all right. Tony, I grabbed you some.
I can grab my own, thank you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I meant kitty anyways.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry guys, no chicken.
Here you go, kitty.
Today. We don't have kitchen, unfortunately.
Here you go, kitty. It's on me.
Let's go sit at our table.
Sorry, thanks.
Yeah, enjoy for it. Hell yeah.
What's up, Brooklyn? Been to Queens recently?
Oh, you're so funny. You're so funny.
Oh my god.
That's a fucking comedian.
Been to Queens recently? What about Manhattan?
Yeah, I've been in Queens visiting you, bitch.
Okay. All right.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
So, what's going on, guys?
Yeah. How's the day been?
You know, it wasn't that bad other than, you know, it being imploded by a hot air balloon. But other than that, it's been pretty chill.
Oh, yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah, we didn't make it past 5 feet in the air.
We followed the hot air balloon. You know who's in it? Nick Simone and a lady. The hot air balloon blows up. You know who saves us? Nick Simone and Seaside. What are the fucking odds?
That's crazy.
They're out to kill us. Russ paid them.
So, why'd you tweet my nudes?
Nobody tweet no nudes.
Literally tweeted my nudes.
That was a nude?
I didn't want to know.
Well, she cut it off because you can see my dick at the bottom. She cut it off, though. Which... Dead.
Well, you can't really crop a picture if, you know, there wasn't much there to work with anyway, so.
What?
Okay.
Anyway.
Okay. Is that what we're doing?
Wait, how does Brooklyn know?
Is that what we're doing?
Oh, I don't know anything.
Is that what we're doing?
No.
Wait, what?
So what did you...
SpongeBob looking ass. Ass flatter than a cardboard box.
And that's why you built like a fucking stick, bitch. All right? You
built like a stick.
Fucking for free to, you
built like a stick.
Yeah.
Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up.
Thank you, Tony, all right? Keep it up.
That's your ass. I'm really the shit. tattoos look like shit. Look like they're fucking spray painted on your body. Who didn't?
Your girl likes it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't have a girl. Oh. Exactly. So why are you lying?
Yeah, because you don't get no girls.
No okay.
Oh. All right. After me, at least.
I could call five other girls right now.
He had to go all the way to Spain to get it one.
I could call five girls right now.
Speaking of, Tessa's gonna be here tomorrow.
Lovely.
Right. Wait, Tessa's coming tomorrow?
All the way from.
Really?
Oh wow!
What time she come? Performing. What time she's coming?
Oh, maybe I could send her some of your nudes too.
Well, she already has them. It's okay.
These fried plantains are great.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Delicious. Yep.
So, Nunu, have you and Ray been at any nice dinners recently?
No, we don't really go out for dinner.
Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Yeah. He's a little wary, you know, about where he goes. So. Mm-hmm. He doesn't like to eat out. You know what I mean?
Right.
What?
You like eating out?
Never mind.
I mean, I like eating out.
Yeah. I remember we used to do that all the time.
Yeah. The Italian restaurants were the best. Yeah. I remember.
They were nice. They were great.
But the homemade was pretty good, too. I remember that day when you made noodles.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I remember that. That was in the penthouse, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah. Yeah, what can I say? I always loved a home-cooked meal. Sad Ray could never give you that, you know, but...
It's okay, I'll make home-cooked meals for him. I make up for it, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. Just a shame, you know, penthouse versus a compound. I guess it's... The views there aren't that great. Turn out a lot of rust, you know? But hey,
you know, you gotta stay humble, you know?
Hey, no, it is.
To me, all that materialistic things don't matter. Dave.
Yeah.
Although he does have a couple houses, you know? So.
Okay, all right, where are you?
Yeah, well, he's got one less now, you know? What can I say?
Tony, I gotta bounce.
Where are we going?
If you get rolled up on,
well, where are you going? This motherfucker just leaves.
Oh, you scared without your bodyguard?
Be right back, hold on. Jesus Christ. Zill, you can't go by yourself. What are you doing?
I'm going with Eve.
Alright. Well, let me at least stand here with you until she fucking gets here.
She's on the way, Thorns.
You'll be alright? You'll be alright?
I'll be alright.
What? Just give me a sec. I'll be back in a minute.
14 months, hell yay.
Well, welcome back.
Thanks. Is it okay if I sit here? Thanks. Didn't mean to take your chair, Brooklyn. Sorry about that.
No, that's all fine.
Sorry about that.
You know, I wasn't sitting, like, you know, it wasn't like I was sitting on it anyway, so don't matter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you could never sit on it. You could never pull a guy anyways. It's fine.
You know, your head is shaped like an AirPod.
Brooklyn is hot. She has to fend off guys.
Well, she's hot as hell. With the fucking spray-painted ass tattoos that looks like she got them off a fucking sticker book.
You thought you ate with that one, huh? You really thought you ate with that one,
Look at the whole class laughing. You don't hear them in the back?
Right.
I'll give it to you. You got some cute glasses, you know, cute face, but, you know, I mean, that personality is just...
No offense, but, you know, yeah, you're not right. You know, that great looking, honestly, so...
I'm not?
Yeah, no, not really.
You don't think so?
No, not really.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
You really think that?
I really do think that.
What are you doing tonight?
Working.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
All right, Brooklyn. All right.
Bye, Tony.
You just wait, Tony. I mean, I heard Tez is coming to town, so.
Oh yeah.
You'll be fine soon enough.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be great.
Wait, I thought you didn't have a girl. You.
I don't.
No, yeah, they broke up.
The thing is, love is bad for business, so he don't date.
Amore famale alghe fatti.
Bless you.
No, that's it's Italian.
Oh,
that means love is bad for business, kitty.
Yeah.
Obviously. Why do you have to give her so much attitude, Nunu?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, what? Why are you giving me attitude?
Jesus.
I'm fucking chill. I'm great, actually. God. I'm gonna be fucking honest. This fucking little dick is awkward as shit because we don't know
your
it. Nunu's still
about
like pretty
to
much.
Fucking...
Nunu, let's be honest. Do you still have feelings for Tony?
Oh.
No.
Okay. Wait,
why? So you don't?
No. What? Of course not.
So he doesn't digmatize you, like digmalate.
What?
He doesn't do any of that.
Why did you say all of this all of a sudden?
We just need to know, all right?
Oh, so now we're reflecting our own insecurities onto other people, huh, Brooklyn?
What insecurities?
Wait, I read that on.
You know what?
Somewhere.
I totally agree with Tony. Your tattoos do look like they're fucking stuck on with the, you know, you spit on the fucking paper and then put it on your fucking skin, you know?
What just happened? Girls.
You know, he's not wrong. They're all straight on.
It's supposed to be girls versus men. Hello?
Kitty, why you don't say that when she literally attacked me?
I wasn't attacking you.
She put me on the spot.
We're talking around a fucking bus. Let's just get straight to the fucking point.
There's no point to be made here, Brooklyn. That's where you're wrong.
Well, I think differently, dude. But, you know, every time, you know, people give you advice, you
girls,
barely fucking
girls,
take it.
Girls, guys, come on.
Every time, you know, you give you advice, like, oh my God, you guys are never on my fucking side.
Oh, so I say that one time, and you're just using that against me now. All of a sudden, you're
what?
You know what? Let me speak. How about that? Instead of you stopping, you just can't stop running your fucking mouth. You know what I mean? Jesus fucking Christ.
Wait, if I'm
pick
here,
me,
am
pick
I allowed
me.
To twat out nudes?
Sorry.
Can I twat out your nudes, babe?
Life is good.
It really is, honestly. I'm having a great day.
Me too.
It's amazing.
I just don't have to
so
fight
Tony,
over me.
How
I
was,
get it.
How was... there's someone fighting over you.
It's okay, guys.
It does seem like you guys are fighting over him.
I don't know. There's no fighting. There's no fighting. I'm just trying to get to a point with, you know.
What part of Liberty City are you from, Brooklyn?
Why don't you take a wild guess?
From Brooklyn?
That's right.
Holy shit. That's crazy.
Yo, that's what's crazy. Going on?
Hello.
What up, motherfuckers?
What's poppin'?
What's up, man?
Chillin', is there anything working?
Nope.
Nah.
Oh, alright. Too easy.
Hey,
man. Excuse, green guy. Check the table. There might be some food on the, you know, table that you can grab.
Counter.
You wanna grab his number too? You want to grab his number too? You want to ask him his fucking name?
That'd be too easy.
Social security as well? That's where he lives? Seem fucking interested.
No, I was trying to be...
You seem interested in him. Why don't you fucking ask him then? Ask him. Fine, ask him for his number.
Oh, you have a good day, green guy.
Ask him for his fucking number. Yeah, there you go.
You fine. As well, motherfucker, in blue.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Nice. You want to tell Ray about that one? Tell Ray about that one or what?
What did he say to me?
Talking to her.
He was talking. Why, Tony? What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
You
seem nothing.
Like
I'm just saying.
Edge.
I'm just
like,
saying.
Just
nah, if you like him that much, go after him. I'm just saying. If you really like him, what do you want to just
all.
Fucking
like,
say
I
it?
Wasn't even
you just fucking say it. Like, if you like him, just go after him. Like, I don't understand why you're acting like you didn't like him. You see, no, because like when you walked in, I literally seen the way you looked at him. I seen you. What, you like this chain? What did you like his chain? What did you like his chain?
Do you want like?
Right. Right.
So I was just trying to, you know.
Right.
Make sure his tummy is filled, you know, like no one said work.
Oh, you want to fill his tummy? Out. Right. Probably still out there. Go ask for his number. Go ahead. Done.
I don't need to, man. He's gonna be looking for me tonight. That's for sure. How do we fix
this? Oh, so you want him to look for you? Oh, so you do?
No, I don't.
But that's what you just said.
You want him to look for
me. But that's what you just said.
So just to just
I mean, you obviously must be interested. You keep thinking about him like this.
You think that he's gonna, you know, I'm interested in him because he's looking at me in some type of way.
I mean, I've seen the way. I've seen the way you looked at him.
Well, how did I look at him?
The way you used to look at me.
I was turning around.
The way you used to look at me.
How was that? How did I used to look at you?
Like he was a snack.
Take off your glasses.
Kitty, what do you know about that?
I've literally been with you two.
Look at me in my eyes. It's like that. You see what I'm saying? You see that? That's how you looked at him. You looked at him like that.
Guys, if Ray walked in right now, he would have shot y'all. What the fuck was that?
What do you mean? It's just two friends looking at each other.
Yeah, we're just looking at each other.
Right.
We're just two friends.
We're literally just friends.
Right, of course.
You were literally super sad at the pier because he called you just a friend and that bothered
Kitty,
you.
Kitty, read the room.
I would never, ever, swear to God. Okay, I swear to God. I would never, ever even have a thought about being alone at night in the penthouse, listening to some Italian music, thinking about the days where me and her would cook pasta, sip red wine, get drunk on the couch, pass out and watch a movie together. I would never think about that. Never. Why would I think about that?
Right.
Why would I think about some of the best, I mean, some of the worst moments in my life?
Right? Why would you? It's not like I think about that every now and then either. Like,
why would I think about where we both stare at the table? We're at the table. We're both staring at each other. And she looks at me, twirls her hair, and eats her pasta. You know what I mean? God, I hated when she did that. I hated that so much. She would look at me, tilt her head, twirl her hair, eat her pasta.
Yeah, and I would totally not think of that time when you dressed up as a chef and you didn't have any clothing on under the apron and the hat and you were cooking pasta and you made it homemade. And it was amazing. And you taught me how to twirl the pasta like a real Italian. And then you fed me the food. I would never think of that again. That's like a long lost memory. Why would I even go that far?
Yeah. I mean, the way I look at it is like, I would never want that again. Not even on a one night stand, type thing.
Yeah.
Who
would want that?
I would never even want to relive that night ever again.
Our lives.
Even if nobody ever knew, you know what I mean? I just wouldn't. Like, if I went to my penthouse tonight, put the fireplace on, poured a bottle of red wine, took some pasta, and left the door open at exactly 12:35 a.m. PST, why would I want that?
Right. Because it's not like anyone would,
exactly, room number 1822. Yeah.
Not to wear any underwear, like, because it's warm outside,
right?
Not for any other reason.
Why would I have, just because it's warm
and you wanna, yeah.
Candle lit right by the kitchen. So that way, why would I do that? So when they walk in, it smells like something amazing,
Right.
Why would I do that?
And having the song White Ferrari playing,
Yeah. Why would we listen to Frank Ocean? Right. And then why would we have like pre-selected movies ready to go with like Sour Patch Kids and popcorn and caramel popcorn.
Yeah, who would ever do that? Like, that's
two fuzzy blankets and like four pillows.
Yeah, three for me and one for you, right?
Why would I want that?
That's just not
what I want. I'm gonna
go have a smoke. I'll be back.
Why would I want that?
Yeah, I don't smoke, but I'll be back too.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm going to smoke.
So I guess it's just us two.
So I guess it's just us two.
Listen, Nuno. What if I said, oh, don't do that. Don't do that.
Don't do what?
Don't do
Sorry,
that.
Old habits.
No, you're I doing just... that thing. Don't do that. Stop.
No, it's just, it's a comfort Stop. For me. Tony, Stop. My hair is like, you know. It...
Stop.
Okay, sorry.
You have a boyfriend, okay? All right?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. And of course, like.
I'm not a home wrecker, okay? Or a compound wrecker, all right? Okay?
Yeah, but why would you even have to confirm that with me? Like,
just saying.
I know that, and like, I'm not either, you know?
I'm just saying.
I'm not trying to ruin what you and Tessa have.
I don't have anything with Tessa.
You don't?
Oh.
I don't care if you do either.
No,
right?
I don't. I'm free right now. I have no one. No one at all. Single. No relationship here. All by myself. All alone. Every night. Alone. No relationship.
Yeah, well, you know what they say, right? Like, love Single is bad for business.
Yeah. But what if it's not business? You know what I mean?
To be fair, it was never business. Anyways, that doesn't matter. I could really go for some Italian food now. I don't know why all of a sudden I'm
crazy.
Oh.
You got shy, you fucking loser.
No, I can't.
Nice. Nice.
Tony,
fucking
can.
Loser.
Tony, stop.
Hey, fucking loser. You got shy, didn't you?
No. Like, oh my God.
He touched my hand. Fucking loser.
Tony,
I know we're over.
We're just friends. Like, there's no romantic feelings between you and me anymore.
Oh, you don't think so?
Of course not.
So you're telling me if I leaned in right now? Oh, hello, guys.
Hey, guys.
What's going on? How you doing? Welcome back.
How was the smoke?
Let's see you guys.
Oh, you know, I just needed fresh air, you know.
What's going on?
Getting kind of thirsty here. Right.
Oh.
Can I have a sip of that?
Soul party. Yeah, sure. Here you go.
Okay if I sip from the same straw as you?
Of course. I'm not that, you know, like, what do you call it? Like,
that's not weird to you, Nunu?
It's not. Like, we're just...
You're sharing a drink with your ex.
What?
With my friend.
We're just friends.
Right. Oh. Right.
Hey, Claire.
Hi! I miss you, too!
Never said
what do you mean?
You miss me like that. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Wait, what do you mean I'm... What? What are you talking about? Wait, what do you mean? Where did you hear
Shut
this?
My boy.
Hey, Tony, you're I got a around. Kidnapping of about like three
There's
people.
No way.
You interested in helping?
Claire?
Yeah, come pick me up. I'm at a Lucky Plucker.
Oh, just swing over to Roosters. You don't have a vehicle?
Yeah, we'll be there in a minute.
Who's we? I want you to come along.
Well, I'm going to come alone, but I got to get Goof to drop me off.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. It's fine.
All right. I'll be there in a sec. All right. Guys, it's code red. I got to go.
Claire, this is
Okay,
dude, can you take me back to Roosters if that's
nice
okay?
Nice meeting you, Mr. Coleon.
Nice meeting you too, Brooklyn. Hey, here, take my number. Give me a call sometime, alright? Hey, Nunu! See you later, sweetheart, alright?
Take care, Tony.
Bye, Tony. Hi, Kitty.